पार्ट टू।
नाउ लेट्स रिवाइज ओ फैमिली वर्ड्स। एवरीवन प्लीज लुक एट द बोर्ड एंड पे अटेंशन ऑन द बोर्ड। नाउ वी विल सी ऑब वर्ड्स। क ऑब, कॉब। प्लीज रिपीट आफ्टर मी। क ऑब, कॉब। र ऑब, रॉब। र ऑब, रॉब। स ऑब, सॉब। स ऑब, सॉब। ज ऑब, जॉब। ज ऑब, जॉब। म ऑब, मॉम। म ऑब, मॉम। नाउ वी विल सी ऑड वर्ड्स। क ऑड, कॉड। क ऑड, कॉड। र ऑड, रॉड। र ऑड, रॉड। प ऑड, पॉड। प ऑड, पॉड। नाउ ऑग वर्ड्स। ड ऑग, डॉग। ड ऑग, डॉग। फ ऑग, फॉग। फ ऑग, फॉग। ज ऑग, जॉग। ज ऑग, जॉग। ल ऑग, लॉग। ल ऑग, लॉग। This way you are going to revise all three letter words.
Now children, open your Pencil Time English book. Now here, first of all, you are going to write today's date. Here you are going to write today's date. And today we are going to write O words. So here you are going to write heading O words. Okay, this way. Now we have learned OB words, right? So O, OB words, and we are going to write word with OB words. So J O B, job, right? The same way you have already learnt odd words, so we will write odd, then we will write here P Pod, pod. Now here you have learnt og words. So d o g. Now we are going to write one sentence. Okay. So whenever we write sentence, first of all, what we write, first letter of the sentence will be capital. So here I am writing, so it sits, it. So S will be capital, then everything small. Sit on the log. Now when we complete the sentence, we always put full stop. So here it should be full stop. So here, sit on the log. This way you are going to do your home fun activity. Children, open your Little Thinker English book. Here we are going to open page number 28. You can see page number 28 over here. Now first of all, we are going to write today's date here. Okay, and what we are going to do on this page, I will tell you. Circle the words that rhyme. Okay, like what is the meaning of rhyme? Which sounds similar in each set. So for example, here, what is this? J ob, job. J am, jam. And ra ob, rob. Now tell me, which two words are rhyming? Is it rhyming with jam? J ob, job, and jam. Job and jam. Is it rhyming? No. Now we will see rob. Okay, we will try to compare with rob. Job, rob. Is it rhyming? Yes, it is rhyming. So you have to circle the words. Those are rhyming. So we are going to circle job and rob this way. Now here, pod, rod, fan. Now tell me, children, which two words are rhyming? Which two sound similar? Pod and rod? Yes, because if you say it is fan. So fan is not rhyming with rod or pod. Yes. So we are going to circle pod and rod like this. Yes. Now here, hot, fog, log. Now tell me which words are rhyming. Hot, fog, log. Tell me fast. Yes. Here it is T. Here the sound which is different is T. Yes. So here fog and log are rhyming. So fog and log we are going to circle. Now here sob, mob and mat. Now can you tell me which two words are rhyming? Is mob is rhyming with mat? No. If is sob is sob rhyming with mat? No. Is sob rhyming with mob? Yes. So sob and mob we are going to circle because they have similar sound. They have similar sound. Now cot, cod, nod. So which two words are similar? Is it rhyming with cot? Cod is rhyming with cot? No, because here there is a similar different sound. Yes, cot has a different sound. Cod and nod, is it sounding similar? Yes, because they are rhyming words, cod and nod. So we are going to circle. Now here jug, jog, dog. Now tell me jug and jog. Can you see the similar sound in that? No. Yes. Now jog and dog. Can you see similar sound? Yes. Jog and dog are rhyming words. So we are going to circle jog and dog. So this way you are going to complete your home fun activity in English. Which book? Little Thinker English book. Okay.